We're learning new details about a shooting that killed a 28-year-old man. Investigators say they were called to a home along Brightman Street at Georgia Avenue Friday morning. The residents at the home said Tyler Chapple Jr. didn't live there. Police say they took him to the hospital where he died. So far, they tell us they have not made any arrests, and it's unclear what led up to the shooting.